Here's how you actually pray. You think about something as if it's already happened. You feel it as much as you can. It's not about, please give me this, please give me that. No. I'm not going to get into the quantum mechanics, quantum physics of it, but you just see it has already happened. Feel it. You're awesome.